Holy shit. That door is locked. I probably came from this way. I come from here. I came from here. Right? I really don't remember, man. And I'm just talking, making no sense. God damn. So I can't go in there. Jesus Christ, man. Scared as fuck. Oh. Look at that. The dark tower of Brandenburg rose above the forest that were silhouetted against the snow-white moon. He couldn't help feeling sad for some reason. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Oh, the way. Oh, that's pretty cool. I think it's this one. I think it's the right. And it is. How convenient. Which I hope I don't. Oh man. It's really dark in here, man. I don't like this at all. So let's not go there. Oh shit, that scared me. Oh shit, that sound, that scared me. Fuck am I?
Is he safe? Well, it's for his own good.
Oh man, I don't. Oh man. Oh, I need this. S's on there.
Hey, you! Stop!
Don't come any closer! I just wanna leave!
You can't go outside! It's too dangerous!
I'm telling Gabriel!
I doubt that very much.
Sooner we'll be ready. Let there be enough time.
Okay, nauseous and shit, damn it. Find a fly, man.
He escaped? Where is he now?
And this is broken. It's fly, man. Oh shit. Fucker, go. Fuck. Oh, yeah. Oh, man, this car, man. I really am no big fan of all this. Well, hello, sir.
August 1839. I have arrived at the village of
Holstein.
It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest and the last stop before my final destination, Castle Brennenburg. It's late in the evening, and the outrider, who has been with the coach since Bremen, advised me to wait until morning before I venture further. I've arranged for a bed at Der Mühle, the village's only inn, and am now waiting for the sun to rise. I try to sleep, but as I close my eyes, I see the men who fell victim in London. My fear and shame forces me to witness the same scenes over and over. They are dead because of me.
Oh, man. Oh shit.